qui ça? Seigneur, étant donné que nous ne voulons pas quitter la question ça passer sans personne va poser la question ça, pour qui ça y a des étrangers qui étaient toujours dans Zéblon? Pour qui ça au monde qui a connu Colina il y a 10 ans dans Zéblon? Là, nous allons poser la question ça. Poser la question ça en créole parce que. Mademoiselle, she's very smart, so you comprend créole. Pour qui ça, après 10 ans, mademoiselle, si vous tombez dans un groupe. Posez-moi, mademoiselle, question ça, moi. Tant pis, avant de poser la question, monsieur le roi de Lyon, ok. Question pour poser à mademoiselle Colina, moi, pour qui ça, après 10 ans, je suis le groupe. Vous venez à poser la
question, mademoiselle,
Nicolina, I took over the media to ask you this question that everyone wants to know. Why have you stayed so long in Zengle, given the fact that you've gone through the ups and downs and the disappearances? Why are you still here? Please answer. Take your time, and I'm sure, let me see, Kenny is going to translate.
Okay, it's not 10 years, but this is 12 years. And let me tell you, I wanted to leave so many times. It must have been 100 times. I screamed at British telling, this is my last gig. I'm leaving the band. 100 times I told you that. But you have to listen to your inner self, and your self will tell you, is this the right decision? Should I leave the band or should I stay? And my inside voice always told me, you have to stay. There's no reason for you to leave the band. You need to stay. And when Richie asked me to come with him, I had to make that choice also. And I knew it was going to hurt because I knew I was going to lose a good friend for a while. but I had to make a decision and tell Richie, look, I'm staying with Zengle. Okay, I lost my friend, but it's okay. I had a reason to myself.
On applaudit Nicolina, s'il vous plaît. La zone, la vérité. Moi, si vous m'avez dit que oui, et puis vérité, il est bien. Ok, et